How's it going, guys? We're checking out Valeton effects pedals here at PMTVUK. I'm Sam, and this is the PH-10 Phaser, part of the Valeton Loft series. A great value range of compact guitar effects pedals. Each model in the Loft series features 100% all analog signal path with buffer bypass, delivering high quality tones with low noise levels. They're also really well made, featuring a tough, durable die-cast housing, heavy-duty footswitch, and bright LED indicator. Each pedal has got a miniature footprint, so you can fit quite a few of them onto a pedal board, but this does also mean that they have to be run on a 9-volt power supply, as there's not really enough room to fit a battery inside the housing. Today we're taking a look at the PH-10, a phaser pedal which Valeton say is inspired by the legendary Boss PH-1, delivering a lovely natural phase effect with a really wide speed range. Like all the other pedals in the range, it's really straightforward to use, with just controls for rate and depth. So let's see how it sounds. So for more information on the entire range of Valeton effects pedals available at your local PMT store, visit pmtonline.co.uk, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. Make sure to go and check out the other videos in this series, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.